you say and what you do. So David asked the Lord to create in me a clean heart. If he had a clean heart from the beginning, do you think he'd have to pray that?
That's right.
How many have to say, create in me a clean heart, oh God? I didn't just kick my dog last week. No, I'm just teasing. I didn't get mad at the babysitter. No, I'm just teasing. Proverbs 4:23, keep your heart with all diligence, for out of it springs the issues of life. And I just know, I can give you scripture after scripture on the restoration of the heart. Because as I was making this, God just kept speaking to me, I'm purifying the bride.